Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm Scoot of Love and we are playing Robocraft. managed to reach the tier 5. Yes, that's correct. Nice. And I would like to make a new robot to play with. I was thinking about creating a very simple one, but super effective. So let's go ahead and create it. I'm gonna place the pilot seat around here in the middle, and you will see why. This robot is going to be a sniping robot. I'm not gonna engage close. This is why I'm making I am making it so simple, because you don't have to be close to the enemy. All you need to do is stay behind and just kill people away from you. Let's use some of these as well. Let's add some special things. Of course, the radar, a T5 radar. Let's place the alignment behind us. Okay, and you could go like this. That's enough firepower. These railguns are doing a lot of damage. But if you want more, we can add two on the sides. Let's show you. Oops. We need to extend it a bit. There it is, 4 railguns in this civil, but quite a good and powerful little robot. Let's add some more of this thing. Just to make it a bit more beautiful. There it is. And one more up there. Let's place the jammer. Let's remove the rudder and place the jammer in its position and put that thing somewhere else. Let's add a couple more cubes. I'm gonna place two here and two here just to be symmetrical. And place the radar over there. There you go. And our little robot is ready to go. It's obvious that you don't want to be close to the enemy. You just want to stay behind and snipe them. And you'll be fine, actually. So let's take a look, let's practice first with it and see how stable it is. Okay, let's move around. Yeah, it's quite stable. It would be pretty impossible to turn upside down with that kind of robot. And this is a sniping robot. You don't want to be close to the enemy like I'm here in the practice, but you want to stay behind and attack them from afar. I'm gonna kill you and move on. There you go. Okay, so after we've seen that it's stable and it's working as we want it to work, let's go and try it in the battlefield against real people. The match has started. That's a really nice map for sniping. I'm gonna go up there where I can have a nice view on the enemy. Okay, guys, go and flush them out for me to kill them. Our weapons are ready, so there they are. I see an enemy already. Oh, he's gonna come up there. He hasn't spotted me, I guess. There you are. Second hit. Ah, he's dead, that poor dude. Who did that? God damn it. And I have to wait for my two weapons to be ready. Damn it. But even like this, I can still move and take position. It's just a bit more difficult. Well, you don't need more than one weapon to destroy someone. The other weapons are just for extra firepower. So you don't have to wait all the time for your weapons to be to be ready. But I don't see the enemy though. Let's move like this. Oh, there he is. Got a hit. Got a second hit. That was nice. He's in a bad situation now. But my weapons aren't ready yet. Oh, that crash. Let's get him. And one more hit and he's dead. Nice! Even with half our vehicle. Oh, there's another dude over there. Ooh, he flies! Come on, weapons. One hit. Ah, poor dude. That sucks. No! Oh, that was close. Oh, goddamn, guys, stop focusing me. I only have one third of a vehicle now. Look at that damage, 28k. Damn, amazing. But I think we are going to lose. Okay, there you are, stay there. No, no, another. He only has one weapon. Let's focus on the weapon. Damn! What a miss. It's a nice game, I have to say. It's fun, and I wish I would have more of my weapons available. Oh, dude. You need to aim a bit higher. That's the spirit. You can do it. Okay, now you're dead. Two kills, even with not even half vehicle. Ooh, he's waiting to die. No, don't move. Oh, and they are in our base. Only two of us left? Ah, damn it. I can't do much. That thing can't steer. Too bad, it was a nice match, but... oh, where are you shooting me from? Yep, and I'm dead. It was a nice match, though. That's what our little vehicle can do. Just stay behind and snipe. That's our vehicle. Sniping one, and for quite obvious reasons, I'm gonna call it the centipede. You don't want to go close to the enemy, just stay behind and snipe at them, and you'll be fine. Thank you very much for joining me and watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Give this robot a try, and see you next time. Bye bye.